Carrying yourself so well. I made myself a promise.
What's that?
Not to get emotional. As I remain stable, I take another glance at you. If we were at the disco, then I would have to dance with you. This isn't cool.
Not cool.
And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in eloquent strides. In a sharp tuxedo, here goes nothing to her. I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
We need some help and I'm
hello, Allison. I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
Check it out.
Seen you about a quarter after nine. You shine in the neon sign. Where are you from? You floating like an angel at night into my life and leave me with a song to write. And now I'm loaded, holding my sack and wondering where she is at. With a line of customers getting mad, they didn't see what I seen. Nuh-uh, the store queen made everything easier for one fine E. And in my bloodshot eyes, all I can see is everything's fine. With a turning stomach, running thoughts through my head.
Come on.
Hello, Allison. I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
We need some help and I'm
hello, Allison. I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10. You came in here again. I'm drinking by the copier. I made myself a promise.
Now what was that?
That I would finally talk to her. As I remain stable, I take another drink for you. I set it on the table. I'm sure I look a drunken fool. I'm seeing two. And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in eloquent stride. In a sharp tuxedo, here goes nothing to her.
Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
We need some help and I'm
hello, Allison. I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.